The board of directors of Theranos has announced just moments ago that Elizabeth Holmes is stepping down as the chief executive officer. David Taylor, the company's general counsel, has now been appointed the new chief executive officer and general counsel. Ms. Holmes, though, will remain with the company as the founder and chair of the board. So you are up to date on Theranos as well. Back to you, Kelly.
All right, Sue, thank you. And guys, on that point, I believe that part of her settlement with the SEC is that she cannot serve as a director or officer of a public company for maybe 10 years now. So I don't, I mean, they're private, but.
They are private, yeah. I mean, the first question is, honestly, what remains of the company?
Right.
I mean, is it just kind of this pile of intellectual property or?
I believe she's gone back asking for funds from investors recently, within the last weeks or months even. So. Trying to do something, perhaps even with the technology that they couldn't.
Yeah, I mean, it's an amazing story, and it's a cautionary tale because, you know, we've been surrounded for the last 20 years, 30 years, with these iconic CEOs, founder CEOs, and they're great stories.
Yep.
But every now and then, a story goes wrong, and this is going to be a cautionary tale.
And I don't know if you caught it, but earlier this week, Jim Chen was told us he thought there might be more to come as well out of Silicon Valley. Just couldn't believe kind of how people accepted what was happening or wasn't happening at the company. But there you have it. Theranos will have a new CEO. It will not be Elizabeth Holmes.
Hey there. Thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.